today's video is going to be how I edit my videos. So this was requested, so why not do it? And I filmed it. And sorry I didn't have a video for last weekend or the week before that. I started school again, and had to study and homework, and it's just like, but yeah. So this was actually meant to go up last weekend, but then I didn't have any time and I didn't feel like posting it in the middle of the week. So yeah. So I think I'm gonna try to keep the intro short. And yeah, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. And if you're not subscribed, you should totally subscribe, because we're so close to 50 subscribers. Like, I think I have like 47 or something, right? There's 47 of you, I think, or 46. Somewhere around there. And leave a comment if you have any video, like, requests or suggestions, because I am always open to ideas if you want. Next week I plan on doing like Spirit Week outfit of the week, because this week is Spirit Week at my school, new school, so I'm just gonna do a like Spirit Week outfit of the week. I thought that might be cool, because yeah, but I don't have all my clothes because I'm still living in a hotel. Yeah. But yeah, and then I plan on doing a Valentine's makeup look. But if you have any requests, just leave them down in the link in the comment section below, and I would really appreciate that. And I think that's it, and let's get started in the video. I'm gonna just voice over this whole thing. Yeah. So, as I was saying, so this is what I film on. So I just film on my iPhone 4S, as you can see, this beautiful cover that I have. I just film on the camera there, nothing too special. And then I attach it to my tripod with hairbands. Yep. Then I just have a simple tripod. I don't know the name of it. I probably will put it in the link below. So yeah. So what I use to edit my videos is just iMovie. So what I do is first create a new movie, and then select no theme, because I usually don't use theme, and then title my movie, or whatever, yeah. And so this was for the Q&A. I edited it while I was editing the Q&A, so then I import my videos from my computer, and then I just add them in and start trimming out all the excess film, and yeah. So, this is just me editing on a usual basis. So what I do for music is I usually go on YouTube to my channel, and then to Video Manager. And then once it finally loads, I go down to create, and then it has audio library, and this is all like music that YouTube like allows on the videos. Most of them are non, like they don't have any lyrics, but I like them in like the background of my videos, so this is a great place to get. Or also, I also use, just discovered, SoundCloud to add music to videos. So I just, if you want to look what the music I have, you can just find me at The Vlogging Girl. So here's one of my playlists that I created, so yeah. But you can also just search music that you want to like listen to. I search pop, because then that's kind of easy, but I know I use joke. Then when I add it, I just download it to my computer, import it, and then just fix like it so it's like more of a background noise instead of really loud. So to create these little like in-video pictures, that's what I just call them, I go to a site called PicMonkey, and then I create a transparent background. You have to make sure it's transparent, and then you can just make whatever you want. I made a little speech bubble, and then added text, And PicMonkey has like a huge variety of texts that you can use, like texts, blah blah blah, things, I don't know what they're called, that you can use. So I just, if you remember from my last video, this was in there, so yeah. And then I just save it to my computer. Voila. And then when I get back to iMovie, I import it and then I add it to the video. And then I put picture in picture, so that way I can like shrink it. And then I also, instead of it being cropped or like this, I put fit, so that way you see the whole thing. And then I just adjust the size and put it wherever I want in the video. Then I usually make my outro. So what I do is put in the sizes of 1280 and 720. And then I create a new tab. And then I go on Google and search for Instagram PNG. This will give you a transparent background. So if you want like a different color besides white as your background, then this, you should really use this. But if you're just using white, then it doesn't really matter. So just, yeah, for anything, PNG just means like transparent on the background of the photo, so yeah. And then I just search Twitter and Pinterest and Tumblr PNG, please, and a subscribe button and a Mac, like a MacBook PNG. And then you just go back to PicMonkey and go to the like little butterfly sign and click your own, and then you can select whatever pictures you want from your computer. And then you add it onto the picture, and then you can add text like I did. I put all my different handles, and then I put last video because that's, I like to have that. Then you can just like add whatever you want. You can go search like Tumblr PNGs and you can find all those like Tumblr-y type things, but PicMonkey has a few pictures that you can use already, so you know, I just added those. And this isn't the one that I usually use, this is just one that I showed as an example. I have one that I've already made, so that's why you don't really see this one. This was just like a showy one to show you how I do it. And then I import it again to iMovie, and then I add it, the end. And then how I put the little video at the end, I select a video clip, and then I trim it so it's the right length. Usually I have for about, I don't know, like 5 seconds or something. And then I do the same thing. I put fit and then put picture in picture. And then that's why I have the little Mac, so that way I can like put it in the end of the video and stuff. Yeah. Hey guys! So today's video is going to be a Q&A, and yeah. It's also going to be my first video of 2015. I still can't believe it.